let's head on over to the cinema now for a grisly tale.